Because when you understand the sovereignty, you understand his power. When you know the power of God, then you understand that even when I am weak, when I enter into his power, my weakness becomes strength. And that's what gives you power.
Now,
this is how I overcome. This is how I overcome. I am strong in the Lord. This is the art of my winning. That's how I overcome battles. I overcome battles by being strong, rooted in my Lord. Secondly, powerful in my God. Then he said, put on as you speak, so you shall be. As you prophesy, so you shall possess. Enough of what you have cried. 10 years you have been crying, and nothing has changed. 10 years, you have resembled the same way. 10 years, people see you, and they don't see God. I pray from today, people will see God before they see you. They will see you, God. They will not see you. They will see the God. They will see the anointing. They will see miracles. They will see power. They will see glory. The glory of the Lord shall overshadow you. And it shall overtake you. It shall cause you to reach the presence that your ancestors had no dream about. A young man that will cause change. There is a voice that I'm hearing right now. There is a voice that God is casting out, that is coming out upon children here. The Bible says, in the latter days, I shall power my spirit upon them that are fresh. Thy young children, thy daughters, and thy sons, they shall prophesy. I hear a prophecy. I hear prophetic. I hear a voice of prophets. I hear a voice of miracles. I hear a voice of wonders. This is unusual. This is unusual. The Holy Spirit has taken over. This is unusual. This is unusual. Keep on lifting those hands.